that 900 hours of rough time, or was it like 936 hours?
Yeah, pretty much 900.
Pretty much 900?
Like 3.5, almost 4 months.
That's how we broke it.
So what's all done to this thing right here?
Pretty much just airbrushing, the lifted up, full bed. With the TV, 55-inch LCD screen, sound system inside, and the whole interior has been completely gutted and redesigned as well.
That's awesome. How many watts is the system in it?
Do you have a carpal tunnel happen because of all that airbrush?
You know, how much is it?
A lot. I'll take that.
You did all this work?
5-inch TV.
Doing the whole bed, the whole house is inside, everything.
Is it basically going to be the same, or are you re-airbrushing bigger subs, smaller subs?
Just the whole sound system to back, the whole side is going to be completely changed. New whole data for everything.
See, it kind of sucks because like I would love to see what the inside of it looks like.
Pretty much it's airbrushed.
It's airbrushed on the inside too?
Oh my god. I'm going to watch my bag.
Wow.
You have TVs on the door. Oh my god.
Yeah.
With 900 hours of airbrushing, I would be scared to let them leave my garage.
No, the whole project.
No, he said 900 hours of airbrushing.
Oh, it was 900 hours just for the airbrush.
Yeah.
Just the airbrush.
900 hours on airbrushing. Total of 3 years working on the truck, and they're redoing the whole system in it now. That is serious.